my God, the trek!
It's hepatitis A! The nipple hole.
It's beautiful. Wait, did we have some sort of relationship with him?
I think they're just like that. I think they're just good guys.
Oh, huh.
Where's Dr. Bloom?
I'm sorry, Rick, but he's dead.
God damn it, Morty, I ask you to do one thing.
Jerry doesn't know what he's missing.
He'll come around, Beth. Christmas is a special time. It has funny ways of bringing families together.
I don't know, Jacob. Jerry got an invitation to be alive today, and he rejected it. I don't know if our marriage will...
It's raining blood!
Oh, shit! Find Jerry!
Oh, God.
Jerry!
It's all right. The TV says there's nothing to worry about.
The giant naked Sky Santa has exploded. Blood and chunks of viscera are raining down on the country. Everything should be fine.
Oh, yes.
Dad, can I have my phone back?
Sure, sweetie. Here. Everybody, take a device. It'll help you relax.
This is nice.
Yeah. Look, I guess we really learned something this Christmas, Jacob.
No, we didn't, Dad. No, we didn't.
Too bad about Dr. Bloom. He was a genius. The only man capable of creating a new anatomy park.
Actually, I studied Dr. Bloom's work. I believe I have the knowledge necessary to create an entirely new, much safer park.
What about Pirates of the Pancreas?
I think it was one of the most underrated attractions.
Booyah! Hold your breath!
Hey, what the hell, Rick? What the hell? Man, I liked her! I really had something going there, Rick!
Yes, so I heard. You dodged a bullet, Morty. Trust me. Puffy vagina.
Well, what's wrong with that? That doesn't sound like a problem to me. I don't know.
Come on, let's get some stuffing. I'm starving. Oh, unbelievable. We got a bunch of robot computer people sitting around with their faces stuffed into computer screens. Do you guys realize that Christ was born today? Jesus Christ, our Savior, was born today. Are you people even human? What kind of Christmas is this?